So in some of the previous videos I mentioned, that's good enough for now, let's move on. And I kept moving ahead. I don't want to go too deep into the details. I want to have the idea there. I want to have it sound pleasant. I want it to be close. But I want to do it in a way that allows me a little bit of time later to do what I just did now. Let's say, for instance, like if I went crazy and spent like an hour on telephone echoes, and then later there's other parts that come in that sit on top of them or they don't work together, it would have been kind of a waste of time. We've done all that, so now I'm going to start fine-tuning even a little deeper. So this is the part when I usually go into the lead vocal again and go section to section and just dig in with some automation. Verse one.
We made love in the rain on a hot day in June. Hear the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes. I remember the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes. I remember walking up and down the boulevard. I'd hold you close and thank my lucky star. I'd hold you close and thank my lucky star. Daydreams stirring up old feelings. Wonder
Okay, so what I was thinking about doing now is I kind of got the vocal settled in the first verse the way I like it, but the first few lines seem a little dark. So I'm going to automate this high end EQ up and see if I boost it a notch, if that helps it, or if I'm just, you know, have to make it just plain old louder. So as he sings out more, it starts to open up harmonically, I guess. So let's see if we can recreate that. So you should see this guy move here, the mid volume and the high volume.
We made love in the rain on a hot day in June. Hear the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes.
Okay, so the only thing I'm gonna mess with now is on this quarter note delay. It sounds really cool. I lowered it a lot because it was a little too like gimmicky, but I think for this particular area, I'm going to make it darker. So let's try that.
Hear the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes. I remember walking up and down the boulevard.
Watch this guy move.
Hear the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes. I remember
it on this. It does send to the reverb where the vocal is, right? So let's raise that. See if it sounds weird. Maybe that'll push it further back.
Day in June, hear the thunder as the radio played forgotten tunes. I remember.
So at the end of every line, you'll notice me boosting a little bit. There's a lot of little emotional things, little squeals and squeaks and breaths that kind of really, really bring out even more of the emotion in an already good performance. So I'm going to keep working on that.
Amber, walking up and down the boulevard, I'd hold you close and thank my lucky stars. Daydreams stirring up old feelings, wonder if you're thinking about me too. Memories playing like a movie, always seem to bring me back to you. Lucky stars, daydreams stirring up. Wonder if you're thinking about. I remember memories playing like a movie, always seem to bring me back to you. I remember like a movie, always seem to bring me back. I remember. Daydreams stirring up old feelings, wonder if you're thinking about me too.
So what I was doing there was going over every part just to check if there was any special moment inside of any one of those parts that needed to be brought out and accentuated. So now we'll move on to the second verse.
And surrender. Well, I loved you right then, and I always will. And surrender. Well, I loved you right then, and I always will. I remember when I looked in your eyes, my heart stood still. When I looked in your eyes, my heart stood still and surrendered. Well, I loved you right then, and I always will. I remember when I looked in your eyes, my heart stood still and surrendered. Well, I loved you right then, and I always will. I remember when I looked in your eyes, my heart stood still and surrender. Well, I loved you right then. summer air was warm with your perfume. And recall the nights we spent up on the roof. The summer air was warm with your
Let's just loop the whole bridge and really nail it.
Time cannot erase all of these moments, not even one. I just turned away.
In fact, I'm gonna loop the first half of the bridge and get that.
Moments, not even one. I'm cannot erase all of these moments, not even one. I'm cannot erase all of these moments. Moments, not even one. I'm cannot erase all of these moments. Not even one.
Second half of the bridge. Cool, let's listen from the second half of the bridge into the breakdown. Take the chorus after the bridge.
Amber,
So I'm turning up some things at the end to make it grow even more, because we really want it to hit the ceiling in the bridge and then at the end.